Also breaking overnight, we are learning two people were stabbed downtown. It happened around 11 last night near 6th Avenue and Smithfield Street. Officers found a man with a deep cut on his one arm and took him to the hospital. Another man then came up to police. He was also stabbed. That man ended up being arrested, and they did find a weapon on scene.